2 days ago, I was out shopping for fabric for some of the refugee ladies that I work with. I was wearing a sleeveless top, and I actually have some cuts on my arm that are just really old marks. And I was just sorting fabric, and this migrant worker came up to me, and he went, "Are you doing okay?" And I'm like, "What do you mean?" And he pointed to my scars. He was like, "Are you okay?" And I was really taken by it. And I'm like, "Yeah, these are old scars." And then we had a bit of a chat. He then pulled out his sleeves and showed me his burnt marks and his scars as well. And he says, "Look, I have it too." And as I was packing through my fabric, he just went, "Sister, let me know if you need anything." And I'm like, shouldn't I be telling you that, right? And I think that was such an incredible connection, because it allowed space for us to realize that we can represent such different lives, but yet we all struggle. One of the reasons why I've strived to be more vulnerable over the years and to be more human, I kind of speak quite openly about my anxiety or my imposter syndrome, how much I struggle with my mental health, or how awkward I feel sometimes. And yet we feel so ashamed that we struggle with anxiety. We feel so guilty, right? Because everything in life seems okay. Why are we still struggling? I was experiencing the highest of highs. I was out on a flight every month to another country to either talk about refugees or to meet the Queen or go to the White House, you know, and this big life. And yet every day, all I could wake up and think of was, I wanted to end life. You can be doing really big things in life, but you can also have very noble feelings. It's really gotten me thinking, how do we learn to disarm less? How do we learn to remove the mask that we put on a daily basis? And how do we learn to shop in a way that is more real, that is more authentic? I find, you know, when I pray and when I run and when I try to tune into what God is calling me to, I'm asking God, like, hey, what can I do for you, right? What can I do that pleases you and brings you joy? And God just goes, like, what do you need this season? Is it rest, you know, or is it a pause? You know, from how hectic and busy life is, what do you need? And it's okay to tune into those needs.
Thanks so much for watching. You might be aware that Stream Studio is a crowdfunded nonprofit, and if you'd be interested to see more videos like the one you've just watched, perhaps you'd consider a small monthly donation. There's a link in our bio which will give you full details.